Hello friends, in today's video I will show another watercolor tutorial of a krishnachura tree with flower. We know krishnachura flower is very vibrant red and really attractive. I am using camel artist watercolor of 12 shades which contains 20 ml product. So here are the color I am using. These are viridian hue, cobalt blue, French ultramarine, Prussian blue, vermilion hue, gamboge yellow. I bought this palette of two big compartments just to show color mixing process. One tip for you, always memorize the name of color written on the color container, but don't memorize the color mixing process. Let it be spontaneously. So now the flowers to be made. I made a layer of light toned red and somewhere mixing with yellow. Now I am taking a small amount of crimson lake to bring the actual color of Krishnachura flower. As I mentioned previously, I don't use black generally for dark tone or blackish tone. Now see how I make this for tree stem and branches. So it is all done. Thanks for watching this video. We'll bring another video in next week. Stay well. Bye.